I'm just in this dude. Oh, he looked at me.
Well, let's go this way. Come on. Quickly.
Hey, don't worry about it. Oh no.
Ah! Get out here.
That stopped working.
Get
that
out here.
Working. That stopped working. Where'd you go? Oh.
Through this hole.
Oh, right.
The hole you made.
Well, I forgot. Don't worry, I'm sneaking. Don't worry, I'm the gentleman.
Go, 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 go.
I love that. He was looking straight at me. He didn't notice me. That was cool. You totally just tacked. You're going in the wrong car. Like, he just set off the alarm of the wrong car in the garage.
I don't give a fuck. How do I set off the alarm? It's his car.
Someone else. So? You're not him. You're just like bashing, breaking into some random dude's car.
I don't give a fuck.
The gentleman unlocked Le Port de la Comte. Fucking these names.
Le Port de la Condamine. I like it. Are you gonna be fucking, what's his face?
I like the mole.
Alright, cleaner of the mole, it works.
I suppose this meeting is not by chance. The mole here said you'd got access to a yacht. Ah, mademoiselle, you're correct in that. That's not a... Oh, yeah, look at this woman. My yacht, like, fuck that, is docked in the harbor.
Jesus.
And as it so happens, I'm thinking about taking a little trip to across the Mediterranean. Beirut is a beautiful... beautiful this time of year. I can't read.
You notice how the gentleman keeps switching between holding a gun and having a cane?
Oh, he is. I didn't even notice that.
He, like, keeps changing his appearance.
I may need your help to access my vessel, of course, and is likely under heavy guard.
The cleaner just doesn't give a fuck.
You may also have to disarm a few surprises and left aboard.
What?
Sneak aboard the gentleman's booby-trapped yacht, escape from Monaco.
Oh, God.
Ready?
God damn it.
Asshole.
Are you fucking kidding me? What use are you going to be in the water?
I am going to burrow through the wall, his yacht.
I have a crossbow.
I'm going to burrow through his yacht because that's good for being on, like, seafaring vessels. Oh, dogs, 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 dogs. He did not clean that dog.
He's dead now.
This is mean to dogs. Dog abuse.
Dogs will track your scent. Fuck.
Oh shit, that makes them harder to avoid then, probably.
Yeah, absolutely.
Hey, docs, over here. Here, I'll start unlocking it and you can just run in.
Please do so. Because dogs.
Alright, get in here. Get in here before the dogs bite your balls off. Oh Jesus, they saw you. Alright, good. It's a good thing every time we go through a door, no one remembers we exist.
That's how all things should be.
They're on the docks now? That's like a different plane of existence.
Knockout.
Oh, question marks. Ooh, that guy hurt. That guy noticed you. Fucking bird.
Knockout.
Watch out for seagulls.
Fucking dog, dude. Back up off my shit.
If you get too close to a seagull, the sound of it taking off, startled, will alert people to your presence.
Yeah, I noticed. I had that with a cat. Cat's like, meow. And I was like,
dick ass cat. Okay. Someone's fuel storage. Where am I trying to go? It's a rat? Okay. Oh, Jesus. It's a dog. 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 It's a dog.
You have a crossbow. Shoot it. It's silent.
No, that's mean. It's just a nice dog. That wants to murder me.
Fuck, now it wants to murder me.
Well, that works out for me.
No, now it's going after you.
The crossbow sleep darts.
Yeah.
Did not know that. Fucking wrecking fools. Sneaky.
Who'd you scare? God, you have no guard to talk to now. What are you gonna do?
Oh, it's just some dude. Okay.
What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Where are we trying to go? Oh, there's a guy over here, too.
It doesn't matter. Where's this?
The guy's going after him, though.
Where's the second story?
Now he's been alerted. Where are we trying to go? I'm not sure.
This way?
I think
we're going this way.
Alright,
yeah,
let's find out.
Sea level.
Oh Jesus, there's a guard coming.
Come on.
A guard coming. Okay, never mind. We're set.
Oh right. God.
Sneaky time.
Oh God.
Sneaky time. Stop holding that A. Oh, you are not holding it. Why is it open? Make it go. Oh.
If you press it once.
It's not going away. Huh?
Well, shit.
There we go. What just happened?
I don't know.
Did it just knock me and put me to sleep?
The lasers did?
Yes.
That's funny.
Oh, what are you doing?
Turning lights off.
Okay, there we go.
Safe.
We are set. Let's fucking super speed hack the safe. Because that's how saves work. You hack them.
Run to the docks.
This is really engaging.
Yeah, it is, actually. I'm having a lot of fun with this game. How much was it?
It was, 1,200.
Oh, wow, that's actually worth it.
Yeah, between this and Battle Block, I'm pretty happy.
Fuck, they shoot darts at you.
That's why you gotta avoid them.
Ow, and they hurt.
Do-do! Ah! Missed. I guess that's how I got put to sleep a minute ago.
Whee!
Ooh. Get him. Ow.
I, like
yeah,
how
I love how he doesn't notice.
He didn't getting, notice that. He's like
getting shot by darts right now.
I'm too busy on the command center.
Some guy just got shot by a dart and like fell over loudly, but he doesn't notice because he's busy like playing Minecraft in the lobby. Ah, I can't see because of the fucking menu. UI, whatever, interface.
HUD. Ow, fuck.
It's funny because it's you.
Damn it. Here, this is bullshit.
We're already going to a different floor. Just go.
I'm tired of the alarm.
Wait, are we on the second? Are we on the floor?
Yeah.
I'm not actually stopping to see if I'm going the right way. I'm just going through every door I see.
God damn it.
Because video games. Alright, so just keep hacking?
Yeah.
Every day we're hacking shit. Hacky, hacky, hacky. I love how every just random thief in this game just knows how to hack things, apparently.
Ah, fuck! Piece of shit.
Oh, just get, oh, it got taken out.
Yeah, because I hacked the computer.
Oh, we're on the boat now. That's why the level's so small.
Yeah.
We're on the bridge. I'm gonna throw you in the brig on the bridge.
Okay, this is gonna be an extra.
Just take it out. Take it out. Take
it. You got that one? Okay.
Yeah. Watch out for the other one though. They're both gone already. Wow. Oh wait, we're escaping.
Yeah.
Oh, we're done. What'd you grab?
I just grabbed shit.
Just grabbed shit. It's like, go away now. Awesome. We completed something.
Wow, he has some interesting booby traps that don't go off for the guards. That's nice.
Maybe they hacked into it. Maybe this whole game is just secretly about hacked. Yes.
Hack.
Scorpion and the frog. I can read that one.
Literature.
Let's be interesting. I'll play the.
I'm gonna be cleaner because we learned that you cannot have a mission without the cleaner.
Ring. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Perhaps there's a way we can settle this amicably. I can't read today. It's really embarrassing.
I'm
sorry you feel that way, Monami. Click. Who is that? No one you need to concern yourself with.
Beep.
Our immediate concern should be to abandon ship. What? We haven't even left the harbor.
Beep.
My memory is hazy at this point.
What?
Beep. Because it's being told from the point of view of the locksmith. An acrid smell.
Beep.
A flicker of copper wire in the moment of desperate hands.
Boom. Oh.
Explosively, I appear to have been detonated by the enemy at the gentleman's abandoned ship. Ready. Enemy of the gentleman's abandoned ship. Ready. There we go. Words.
So we're running away now?
Yeah, this is called the locksmith story because it's the story told from the locksmith's point of view.
Oh.
The whole heist is told from. Oh, yeah, I can't.
Oh, shit, helicopter.
What? Look at the spider. Get it out. Get it away. I don't give a fuck.
Okay.
I don't give a fuck. I'm a super hacker. Pshoom.
Jesus, we had to run from a helicopter the whole time?
That's really empowering, actually, to be able to play it, to just go through doors hella fast. Ah! Fire.
Ow.
Don't go in that.
Whatever, I'm hacking doors.
Can't see past the interface. Oh, there we go. I couldn't see where I was.
Why did it... Okay, why does it keep popping up every time we get to a floor?
That's a little excessive. Camera.
What are you doing on the boat? It's on fire. Get off.
Yeah. Go. Oh my god, it's a helicopter! Made it. It's like a horror game, except not. Where am I? There I am. I have a crossbow.
God.
I have a crossbow. Where did I get that? Oh,
whatever.
Jesus.
The guy's dead.
I guess we just started this mission with a crossbow. I don't remember picking it up. Oh, well.
You had to have picked it up because I picked
Your
up a shotgun.
Your mom had to have picked it up. All right, so we're at sea level. That means there's no more fire, right? Because water? Oh, God. Bad guys. You're bad cleaner.
I knocked out a couple.
Keep running. Dogs.
Oh, shit. I just killed everybody.
So much money.
Where are we supposed to even fucking go?
I don't know, but I just made one guy sleep.
Oh, there we go. Super set. This way.
I shot a dog.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, God, 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 oh, God.
We made it.
Jesus.
We didn't even die. Where are we? Oh, bad guys. Bad guys. Wreck some fools.
Shit. Shit. Just run.
Where are we going? This way?
I don't know.
I don't even know either. Oh, Jesus. Well, that was useful. Just went to each other.
Well, they ran away, so.
Helicopter's chasing you from outside, apparently. Doesn't make sense. That's a bad plan. Got him.
Fuck dogs.
I'm a lot of things to shoot him with.
Street level.
Oh, there it is. Go, 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 go. Bail! Shit's blown up.
Jesus.
This is stressful.
Go, 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 go. Yeah, it is kind of stressful.
The ragtime, I love the ragtime piano music. Who? Huh?
I knocked out a dog.
Mean. I hate the sounds that dogs make when they're hurt. What did I just do? Ooh. Ooh. Vent.
Dog just
I just ran directly into a dog.
Dog just walked through fire.
Bitch, dog, you can't follow me.
Okay. Dog's
I'm
dead.
I'm safe for the moment. Oh, you just got taken out, didn't you?
Yeah, I just got killed. Just kill him.
How?
You don't have anything?
No.
Oh, just run. Just run.
Ooh. Get in the fucking thing. All problems have been solved.
God damn.
Oh, where are they going?
They're just walking around now. Just try to
don't
find
run back to him. Don't run back to him. Don't be an asshole. Oh, they're going to be an asshole.
That's fine. Leave me. It's fine.
Oh, Jesus. Ow. 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 How do I get out?
Right there, just get the health pack.
Ah! Not. Son of a bitch!
How does that not hurt the dogs?
I need a better plan. So the dogs are down there. Where are we going? Are we trying to get the safe?
Just get to me.
Sneaking. Sneaking. Oh, Jesus, it's a dog. You can't see me. You can't see me. I'm invisible. You can totally see me. Dogs gonna get me. The dogs gonna get me. Fuck is a problem. Save me! I'm down. Get the guy, get the guy. Oh, you can't. Run, yeah. Just run, run.
I'm doing. You I'm actually, doing, you I'm actually, doing
you,
the running.
You can actually take people out. Hide in the vent. There we go. Now you can actually take people out.
Yeah.
This is better. This is a better situation. I don't like being a skeleton though, so get busy. Asshole.
Get busy with a na 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 na. What is he doing?
Na 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 na. Go wreck some dogs.
Oh, shit,
oh he's
he
reviving
them.
People. He's a medic.
I see your secret.
You can just keep going in and out of the vent until they're all dead. Hurry before you wake someone up.
Ah!
Did one just come in?
Yeah.
And you just got him just like that? Alright, get me.
Okay.
Wow.
Good enough. Oh, fuck. They're all coming back.
AI. They're waking up?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Well, at least we're both going to be alive now.
Hurry, get the door.
Ah. Oh, Jesus. There's money. So much money.
Fuck. Where are we even supposed to go? Like, we've been
I
sitting
really
here.
Don't know where to go right now on this level.
Oh.
That's the edge
fuck,
of the
I'm dead.
That's the edge of the level.
You get me?
Why'd you run into the lava?
Because I thought that was where we were supposed to go.
No one can see me.
Next time on Sad Games, we'll escape.